the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on no side. You had on this undress. Never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Where we can be free. Follow me.
Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we have action from Liga Uber Eats coming right up for you. It's Caen versus Olympique de Marseille.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And here's the starting 11 for Caen.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre-forward at the right time.
And here's how it looks for Marseille. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Ricardo Pereira plays with Luca Digne in the fullback positions. Emre Can plays with Julian Weigl in central midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Gives it a go. Oh, goodness me, off the post.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Ricardo Pereira in position. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And he's fired over the corner. And the keeper has possession of it. Well, the arithmetic is all very important today. I say that because if they can...
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Well, let's join Alex Scott because I believe, Alex, there's been a goal in the Lille match.
It's a goal for Lille. They've scored the opener here with 8 minutes played. Absolutely no messing around here. What a start, Derek.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Traoré has it. And can they make one of these passes count? They've won back possession. Now, let's see what they can do here. And the cross is very much on. Over the touchline for a throw-in. No, high quality defending. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's certainly been a constant threat this season with his goals. At times, he's been absolutely outstanding, and he will need to be tightly marked
now,
today.
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Quentin Boigard. This looks more than decent. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Calvert-Lewin. And crossing towards the far post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Well, no stopping him. Ali. Now he must favour the cross. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Calvert-Lewin. And a chance for him on the flank. And a decent delivery. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Quentin Boigard. A very good tackle. Outfoxing the defender. And players waiting in the centre. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Cleared away comprehensively. Chance, but he went for power and might be regretting that now. And a tidy ball. Goal news to bring you from the Reims match. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
Yes, it's a goal for Bordeaux. It was a poor, poor clearance. And then it was far too easy for him after that. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 31 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there.
Well, those stats aren't great reading, are they? Neither side is playing with any fluency so far, and as a result, we've seen a pretty dull game. It has to get better.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, far from the ideal pass. And news of a goal on the Troyes game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
It's a goal for Lyon. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 37 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. flag up, tight offside. Duya Chaleta Tsar. Here is Digne. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Ricardo Pereira. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, there to intercept. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Ricardo Pereira. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Caleb Zadi Seri. Top-class defending. And breaking at pace with menace. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Poor pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. If you're wondering about stoppage time, one
must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Look at Digne. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Caleb Zadi Seri. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Caleb Zadi Seri. And goal news to bring you from the Lille game. Let's join Alex Scott.
It's a goal for PSG. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 51 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Bebou. Did well to win the ball back. Well, this is the home of live football and we have more action from Ligue 1.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Oh, strong hand on the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Successfully cut out. Can they get in behind them? Calvert-Lewin. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Trying to pick out a teammate. And you need your defender to take charge. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And it wasn't a great pass, was it? The attack continues. They're making considerable... He's in with a chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Now, sending it in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, coming up on EA TV, more action from Liga. It's Olympique Marseille against Reims. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Who can they pick out? Well, did his job defensively. Take it away. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. And space here on the flank. Fruitful-looking attack. He could pick out a teammate. Good-looking ball. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Martial. Chan. And saved by the keeper. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Able to get a body in the way. Quentin Boigard. A chance maybe from the wide position. And he's beaten him here. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And an astute piece of defending. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. And the keeper had the measure of that one. Really getting stuck in. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, then there to tidy up. Chance to cross. I understand changing circumstances in the Reims game, and Alex Scott has the details.
Yes, another goal for Bordeaux. It's now 2-1 with 76 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, now in a dangerous position. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And they will make the change now. Delivering it. And problem solved for now. Ball's gone.
Well, not much to split between the two sides in terms of possession or the scoreline. It's been such an entertaining game up to now. Some real chances at both ends. You have to reckon a goal is coming soon.
Tension building, still level. This looks promising. Oh, surely! Great save at this stage.
Well, that would have been the winner for sure. It's a great save. Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Caleb Zadi Seri. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Martial. Oh, what an opportunity! Excellent save.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Well, the minutes are ticking away, and Marseille looking to see this out, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Well, he's lost it. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
He plays it short. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him. Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to that noise.
Chance to play it in. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Well, simple for the keeper. Demangue. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And blocked for now. And that will be all for this contest. Marseille get the victory and take maximum points. How would you sum it up?
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
I think it's accurate to say, Stuart, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he was a real nuisance today. He always looked a threat, and of course he got the winner. He was probably the difference between the two teams.
Ricardo Pereira, in position. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
putting it wide from there. Disappointing. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
In with a chance. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there.
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end.
Calvert-Lewin. Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score.
He's in with a chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the...
Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Let's see if something comes of this. Well, now in a dangerous position.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Martial. Excellent save.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
He plays it short. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth a...
of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.